The world's best teacher, Peter Tabichi, who on Monday swapped classrooms for the White House and met U.S. President Donald Trump, has become the first Kenyan to recite the Franciscan Prayer for Peace at the Capitol, Washington, D.C. Brother Tabichi teaches science at Kariko Mixed Day Secondary School at Piwani Village in Enjoro, Nakuru County. In March, he won the 2019 Global Teacher Prize that came with a $100 million reward. An elated Tabichi shared his joy after he was welcomed to the Congress to say the prayer, dressed in a dark brown keen canoon robe. It was a great privilege and honor to open the U.S. Congress with the Franciscan Prayer for Peace at the Capitol. What a great day! God bless us all, he tweeted. The peace prayer of Saint Francis asks God to make the people instruments of peace. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is discord, union. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy, reads part of the of Saint Francis of Assisi prayer. The staunch Catholic and member of the Franciscan Friars, a religious order founded by Saint Francis of Assisi in the 13th century, amazed the world with his commitment to nurturing the academic abilities of his students, majority of whom come from poor backgrounds. The 36-year-old Egerton University graduate has been a teacher for 12 years. He gives 80% of his salary to the poor. Following his win, Mr. Tabichi has traveled the world inspiring many, and was recently appointed as the champion for children in conflicts and crisis by Varkey Foundation, a London-based global charitable organization focused on improving the standards of education for underprivileged children. For the White House visit, Mr. Tabichi was accompanied by Varkey Foundation Chairman Vikas Poda and billionaire founder of Varkey Foundation, Sunny Varkey. So far during his tour, the decorated teacher has visited the World Bank, Google offices, UNICEF's Education Cannot Wait program, ECW, and UN General Assembly. Describing the Kenyan teacher as an inspiration to Americans for his hard work and commitment to his students, White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham tweeted images of his meeting with Mr. Trump but did not give details of what was discussed. His dedication, hard work and belief in his students' talent has led his poorly resourced school in Kenya to emerge victorious after taking on the country's best schools in national science competitions. Ms. Grisham posted on Twitter.